Welcome to my channel. I'm Kudret. Today we have a new device from the Smoke Company, VapeBand V2. As a back to history, when we start all electronic cigarettes, vaping and everything, it's all starting with this kind of, atomizer machine altogether, all in one. This is actually vaping. It's like when I get this device, I feel like old timing and everything, little bit update version and everything. Yeah. I quite like it. Don't waste of time. We talk about it more and then we come back. This is the package from the VapeBand V2 kits from the Smoke Companies. 60 watts. There is no screen, and then you can see here light indicator. You can read it about there. And then 1600 milliampere batteries, 3 ml liquid capacity, airflow control on this one. And then mesh coil inside, 0.15 ohm, and a one button designed. This is the package. What is inside here? We will see it in a minute. This is a similar package, easy peasy packages. And then inside the package, you get one warranty card, some like this. And the other one is from the Smoke Consumer Park cards up here. And then here is one user manual. You can read this one about all the lighting system, powering and everything. And then here is one spare coil, 0.15 ohm. Other coil is also same. There is a two mesh coil. Two of them is same. Like here, between 30 and 50 watts, they say. It's a mesh coil. It's big mesh coil in there. It's a big coil. And then there is a one bag of all O-rings and everything inside there. And then one USB charge cable. Where is, as you can see it. And then this is the device itself. I have a blue version up here. As you can see, VapeBand V2 Smoke Companies, and here designed by Smoke, 1600 milliampere batteries up here. Like I say, airflow adjustable control here, nice and soft. And then there is a sub stopper, and then this is the fire button. We just turn it off. Now it's off. Five click is on. And when you do three click, you can see your battery life. Like I said, like this on the user manual, you can read it if you want as well. And if it is one light, it's under 30%. And if it is two light, between 30 and 70%. If it is three light, up to 70%, battery life is still there. Now I have a between 30 and 70 watts at 70%. And then this is, like I say, 0.15 ohm coil is inside. I didn't take it out. I've been still using this one. Quite nice. Nice and small, like old time, back to history, like I say. Yeah, it's nice. Here is the port, charging port, and then liquid port up on top. It's like as a drip tip. As you see here on the side, you can fill up your liquid. Actually, it's not really tank on this one. Yeah, it's nice and compact, nice, easy, as a, like a pot mod, like you see on the these days. And then this is old days when we start all the vaping and everything. It's all started with this. Now they are coming with the version 2, a little bit bigger capacity and everything. Yeah, not much talk about it. Let's talk about more, and then we vape and we talk. Yeah, that was the VapeBand V2. This is, like I say, when I see this device, I was quite happy because of the all I become all thinking all time when we start the vaping, all kind of like a coils, different coils and everything. Now when I get this, yeah, I cannot explain to you how it is feeling about it. Yeah, just don't waste time. We vape. I open the full airflow. Let's vape. Yeah, quite nice. I really love it. You see a lot of vape coming out. 0.15 ohm. Quite nice. Everything is okay. Yeah, not much talk everybody know, not the new start people for vaping, they don't know maybe what. If you vape long time like me, and then you must know this device is old. Because you cannot change the atomizer, you cannot, you just need to change the coil, that's it. So easy, just press the button, click the 5 times, turn device on and off, you see the lighting there, how much battery you have left and everything, that's it, nothing else. Is because this is the most for the starting the vaping, and then for the starters and the starter kits, it's just what you can say, it's really nice vaping, warm, nice vaping, I really get nice flavor out of it, everything inside. I'm so enjoying this one, like especially on this time, every the mode device is like a $50, $60, $100 or €100 or whatever it is, which kind of money, doesn't matter. When you see all of that, like a different mode up here, you can see it, all the devices, different devices, is all started from this, and we are turning back to like this. Because all the pod system also, like they are trying to do like this. Yeah, what is changing, back to the history again. Yeah, not much talk. I am recommending all of you, especially if you starting new vaping and then you want to learn or you want to try it, stop smoking and everything, you must get this. I really enjoy it. Let's vape one more time. I love it. Thank you very much for watching me. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself.